animating the crowd a little bit.
Perfect distance between the lines.
Yes. So the pillow block is really important to stay close to the next line.
And also in the beginning, like how they're situated, the lines, they have done very well.
Very good speed during the circle. Intersecting lines in the circle. Nice performance.
Very well done
by Team Red Sunshine.
So the last Emma Day Cup, they were here in 2019. They placed second with 23.12 points. So we're gonna see
where they will end up, right? And if they maybe can beat
their points from back then.
Yes. Also, this is apparently their first competition after 2 years.
So very well done.
Yes.
It's hard getting back into
competition mode.
Yes,
yes.
It's different.
Oh.
Reading flow again.
I think their elements were really like clear, so
yes,
you could see them very well, and
they felt confident on the ice. You can see
also,
that.
Also, yes. Yes, quite a good improvement. Good score for Red Sunshine. Congratulations.
So next team on the ice from Austria, Team Lumi. You're going to be skating to the theme Icy Garden of Eden.
Good luck.